What's up, y'all? Welcome back, man. Welcome back to Underground Reactions. Hope you had a good day, and I hope you're having a good night, man. Yo, I'm back with some more Nas. This one's called Dedicated. Haven't heard it. It just dropped like 4 days ago already, so it's part of his new album, in case you don't know. Finna jump into it, man, see what it's about, man. Let's get it, man. Dedicated.
Shadow of his girl dancing with the baby. Like, fuck it, it's my time, but if God save me, maybe I'll erase any vice that could potentially bring harm to me. Before I make a move, I think about it karmically. Everything come back like a boomerang. I'm black as Paul Mooney's slang.
Ooh, everything come back like a boom. Everything comes back like a boomerang. If you know, you know. Social media, like a boomerang. You know how the y'all get.
Think about it karmically. Everything come back like a boomerang. I'm black as Paul Mooney slang. And all I pray for is health in a sustainable business and a faithful missus. I see a lot of people try to be who they ain't. We don't want money that.
I see a lot of people who try to be who they ain't.
Business and a faithful missus. I see a lot of people try to be who they ain't. We don't want money that fit in the bag. We want the bank just to spread it around. People try to be who they ain't. We don't want money that fit in the bag. We want the bank.
Yo.
A lot of people try to be who they ain't. We don't want money that fit in the bag. We want the bank. Just to spread it around like icing on the cake. White tiger out the cage. Mike Tyson in 88.
Oh my God. Too many bars already, man. Too many references and go back.
Playing. And all I pray for is health in a sustainable business and a faithful missus. I see a lot of people try to be who they ain't. We don't want money that fit in the bag. We want the bank.
We don't want money to fit in the bag. We want the whole bank. Hold up.
Just to spread it around like icing on the cake.
Spread it around like icing. You know we spread icing on the cake. Come on, man. Y'all get it.
We don't want money that fit in the bag. We want the bank. Just to spread it around like icing on the cake. White tiger out the cage. Mike Tyson in 88.
White tiger at the cage. Mike Tyson in 88. Oh. Hold up.
Just to spread it around like icing on the cake. White tiger out the cage, Mike Tyson in 88. Dedicated like Jack boys on Melrose. Smash and grab, yo, this world became a hellhole. Stay cool is what I tell those youngins so they don't end up in jail clothes.
Dedicated my life. Dedicated my
life. Yo, this is fire, man. I'm liking this, man. Hold up, man. Hold up. This is fire. The beat as well, too, man. Don't sleep on the beat.
So they don't end up in jail clothes.
Dedicated my life. Dedicated my life.
Dedicated.
I dedicated my inspiration. Dedicated my whole damn life. If I wanted to now, I could live an old man life. Whole damn life. If I wanted to now, I could live an old man life. Confronted with how the hood could use more funding, more budgets for more teachers, financial literacy, more speeches.
Yo.
Chefs come cook for me. Look what it took for me. The streets had its hooks in me. Yeah. People ask me what books to read. Destruction of black civilization as history. Journal of Chris Columbus. That is what interests me. Juneteenth holiday finally came and it pisses me off.
Ooh, hold up. Go back.
Yeah. People ask me what books to read. Destruction of black civilization as history. Journal of Chris Columbus. That is what interests me. Juneteenth holiday finally came and it pisses me off for the fact that we came and changed. You'll be physically in pain. Dedicated like Ricky Walters, Dougie.
I dedicated my life. I dedicated my life.
Dedicated.
I dedicated my. Dedicated my. I dedicated my life. I dedicated my life.
Yo, that beat though, I love that, man. That beat is fucking fire. Hold up, go back.
I dedicated my life. I dedicated my life. I dedicated my.
Whoa. Beat change.
Test, yeah. You know.
Hold up.
Get to this point.
Okay.
I might have to write a script, a manuscript.
What else?
Yo. Yo, ghetto manners, is you thugging me or axing? Finessing me or pressing me when none of that is happening? Accessory to murder, not necessarily Manson. Objection, G and constructs a Pelly Pell or a Vanson. Ratty close, we haven't spoken years, pat his coat. Check his...
Run that back. I'm gonna run that back. I don't give a damn if you're okay, man.
I might have to write a script, a manuscript. Yo. Yo, ghetto manners, is you thugging me or axing? Finessing me or pressing me when none of that is happening? Accessory to murder, not necessarily Manson. Objection, G and constru...
Whoa, hold up.
When none of that is happening. Accessory to murder, not necessarily Manson.
That almost flew by me. I caught that, man. First time, I was like, wait a minute, hold up. Y'all, hold up. You're probably like, what the fuck is he talking about?
Hold up. Manuscript. Yo. Yo. Ghetto manners, is you thugging me or axing? Finessing me or pressing me when none of that is happening?
Okay.
Accessory to murder, not necessarily Manson.
Accessory to murder, not necessarily Manson. Oh, man.
Pressing me or pressing me when none of that is happening. Accessory to murder, not necessarily Manson.
Manson. Y'all know, y'all get it. What's his name? What was his first name? Charles Manson? Was it Charles Manson? The whole murder shit that took place?
Pressing me or pressing me when none of that is happening. Accessory to murder, not necessarily Manson.
Accessory to murder, not necessarily Manson? Come on, man. The wordplay on Manson, but he said Manson. Come on, man, y'all get it.
Yo,
Charles Manson,
ghetto manners, is you
I think his first name was Charles. If I'm incorrect on that, let me know in the comments if I'm incorrect on that. I think it was Charles Manson, his first name.
I might have to write a script.
It's been so long since I've saw that, like a documentary. The Manson murders, in other words.
I might have to write a script, a manuscript. Yo. Yo, ghetto manners, is you thugging me or axing? Finessing me or pressing me when none of that is happening? Accessory to murder, not necessarily Manson. Objection, G and constructs a Pelly Pell or a Vanson.
Ready? Whoa, he was not done with it. Hold up.
You thugging me or axing, finessing me or pressing me when none of that is happening. Accessory to murder, not necessarily Manson. Objection, G and constructs a Pelly Pell or a Vanson. Ready close, we haven't spoken years, pat his coat. Check
whoa,
his way.
Go back. My fault, y'all. What happened?
His waistline, he's spying.
What the fuck? My bad, y'all.
Accessory to murder, not necessarily Manson. Objection, G and constructs a Pelly Pell or a Vanson. Ready close, we haven't spoken years, pat his coat. Check his waistline, he's spying on who has the most. Best to leave me alone, I get in my zone. Laughing with African presidents while over the phone. Should be feeling like the last day's cash made. Mirrors on the ceiling with a bad bae. Same age.
Mirrors on the ceiling with a bad bae, oh duh.
The last day's cash made. Mirrors on the ceiling with a bad bae.
You know when you're laying in bed with a girl and you're looking up, you got the mirrors on top, hold up.
Should be feeling like the last day's cash made. Mirrors on the ceiling with a bad bae. Same age, but niggas be having mad grades. Million man march for real niggas, never last place.
Damn.
Blazing gas like young Haitian Jack. Me and money go together like the 80s and crack.
Me and money go together like the 80s and crack. Yo, hold up.
Blazing gas like young Haitian Jack. Me and money go together like the 80s and crack. Shorty aura like Kimora rocking baby fat.
Damn.
I'm dropping balls, nigga, like I'm on stage with Smack. So my niggas who had staples from they navel up. Healed up, had to chill a while, lay in the cut. Shorty try to wipe me down in the Mercedes truck. Pulled up, cobblestone ground in my palatial hut.
Damn.
These for niggas still doing deals in the street. Original backwoods, I fill them with green. Am I a musician or am I a magician? No tricks.
Am I a musician or am I a magician? Hold up, man. It's crazy how those two words sound similar. magician, musician.
Backwoods, I fill them with green. Am I a musician or am I a magician? No tricks, just real shit straight out the kitchen. Pure magic. No tricks, no tricks.
That beat, man.
No tricks. No tricks, pure magic.
Yo, man, that shit was fucking fire, bro. Hold up. Yo, Nas out here doing his thing still, man. Yo, man, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and I'm gonna keep on bringing y'all Nas music, man. I think my laptop's going down, my battery. The screen just went darker. But yo, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, leave a comment, share the video, show some love, and subscribe to the channel, and once you do that, hit the notification bell. So you won't miss any more uploads, man. And I'll be back for more. Peace.